Hello and welcome, lads and lasses, to Mountain Blade Warband and on the mini 1257. So, Vinning has been taken over by Sicily, it seems. That's kinda cool. So, let's besiege Plovdiv while they are trying to take Turnovo. Okay. I don't know how many troops we have actually there. Well, the question is, can we lure them away from the town? We'll wait one day. Small band of enemies near Turnovo. Yes. First thing in the morning, because can't see if they're fighting there. Like I said, it doesn't really matter if they are. Then we won't fall for one day. Nope. Yeah, let them besiege it, I don't care. For now, at least. 24 days. Ingot was defeated in battle but managed to escape. Okay. Another person from Ingot was taken prisoner by France. Don't worry, we have time. I don't think they're going to stop besieging the town. Well, we can leech out their people at least from this one, as they try to do the same to the other one. Oh! Out of the way, I'm trying to save lives! Yeah, thanks for that. Pity to let you approach the gate without challenge. Why? And we got this alright. Okay, that's our first victim, it seems. And nope. One more dead, nice. Ah, the siege tower. Perfect death traps if it's on fire. There you go. And focus. So, why did you move there? Had a perfect shot line. Okay, that was a strange miss if you ask me. So I assume the two guys are dying. Yeah, shot from shot in the neck usually does that to you. Aha. And there. Okay, we're ready, kinda. 15 men ready. Okay, that was stupid. Why can't I shoot them? What's wrong with me? There, one dead. Ah, there's a tower there. And now he's unconscious. Yeah, welcome to the fray, dude. See that bullyard over there? Yeah, I'm taking him down. Or not, it seems. So that's 70-some people down. As long as they drain them, it doesn't matter. Your turn. Okay, one more dead, thank you. Look at them fall, it's actually amazing. Next. Okay, that was a miss. Wow. How did that hit the shield? One can never tell me. Yeah, that's what I was aiming for. A headshot. On the guy I didn't know I was shooting at. Whoa, okay. Should've paid more attention there, I thought we were holding him off. Right. Okay. Lucky. My troops are not doing anything right now. Oh, that was haha. Oops. Yeah, whatever. 200. Yeah, we're getting there, we're getting there. We're stronger, we're faster, we're better. So I have 200 more, I guess. Or 300, I don't know. I'm trying to concentrate, that's why I'm not speaking much, but yeah. We're going to defeat them, we're going to. What, that's it? That's our army? The legs, they usually don't have any armor there. I wasn't even aiming for that guy. Wow. Is that still losing? Oh, this guy died a very weird death. Stop. Turn around. Who the hell are you? Balkan Vitesse. Hey! Yeah, thanks for that. Alright, we're right where I can't do anything. Damn it, okay. What, you can fall from here but not from there? Who came up with that stupid idea? Okay, retreat. Okay. We have roughly the same number of troops. This should be an easy victory, actually. Well, maybe not an easy one, but a victory nonetheless. Wow. Okay, that could have been better. There. And here we go. Yeah, still a lot of troops that aren't going to do anything. can't get a pix on him. Unplug now. There's one. Another one. Next. Ah, not shield. Oh well. Ah, we took out a Boyard. That's nice. There's another one. And another one. I'm not very sure, but all of those guys should already be dead. Shouldn't they? Haha. Why are you gathered like that? For some reason. Yeah, 78. 85. Maximum input damage. Okay. I don't think that we're losing, but it's kind of weird because some people start dying for some inexplicable reason. There's another one. Okay, okay. We got them. Yeah, we're definitely leading the battle now. And there goes their army. Their entire army. Whew, great victory, people. Great victory indeed. And that was one renown. Calling me a dog is not going to get you anywhere. Oh man, that was a tough battle. Still, I think we have earned our victory. I'm going to hire some people from Turnovo. You don't see the Tsar anywhere. Yeah, under siege it is, sure. Okay, that's enough. I think I'm gonna take a break here, so I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.